The new zero emission Maid of the Mist vessels will be named after individuals with deep ties to Niagara Falls. The all-electric catamaran-style boats will be named the James V. Glynn and Nikola Tesla. Glynn is Maid of the Mist chairman and has been involved with the tour boat operations for more than 70 years. And of course, Tesla championed taking energy from the falls and converting it into everyday use. Both of these new vessels, look at them, will be launched this summer.